Hello everyone, this is Pranshi Verma. Welcome to my channel guys. In today's session, we are going to discuss top 70 multiple choice question and answer on Internet of Things means IoT and its applications. Okay, guys, they all are very important for your upcoming O-level examination and other competitive examinations. But before starting the session, I just request to you all, kindly subscribe to my channel for more updates, and if you want any help, kindly let me know in comment section. Now let's begin the session. In this, your first question is MQTT a standard? Is yes or no? Correct answer is yes. MQTT is a standard. Okay. MQTT stands for MQ Telemetry Transport. It's an extremely simple and lightweight messaging protocol for subscribe and publish the messaging. Okay, designed for limited devices and networks with high latency, low bandwidth or unreliable networks. Okay, next question, IANA stands for. Correct answer of this question is option D. IANA stands for Internet Assigned Numbers Authority. Okay, option D is correct here. Next question, standard port number of secure MQTT is option C, 8883. Correct answer here is option C. Standard port number for secure MQTT is 8883. Okay. Next question, is COAP a IETF standard is true or false? Is true. What is COAP and what is IETF? Guys, COAP stands for Constrained Application Protocol. Okay. Abbreviation is COAP. COAP is a specialized web transfer protocol for use with constraints nodes and constraints network in the Internet of Things. Okay. The protocol was designed by the Internet Engineer Task Force. Okay. IETF standard. That's why COAP is a IETF standard. Okay, because this protocol was designed by the IETF, Internet Engineering Task Force. Okay, and COAP is specified in IETF RFC 7252. Okay, I explain you each answer in detail because aapko aapke subject ki deep knowledge honi chahiye. Okay guys, next question. Bluetooth 5.0 promises. Correct answer here is option C. According to Bluetooth version 5.0 promises is 2x speed, 4x range and RX data. Okay. The Bluetooth Special Interest Group means Bluetooth SIG Hub announced the latest in Bluetooth technology with Bluetooth 5.0 having twice the speed, 4x in the range and 800% more capacity of data. Okay. Next question. Terms SSL and TLS stands for. Correct answer here is option B. SSL stands for Secure Socket Layers and TLS stands for Transport Layer Security. Okay. Correct answer here is option B. Next question. Which one out of these is not a data link layer technology? Correct answer here is option D, HTTP. HTTP is not a data link layer technology because it's a protocol. Because it's a transfer for hypertext transfers. Okay. Next question. Which transport layer protocols is used by DHCP? Here, right answer is option D, UDP. DHCP, it stands for Dynamic Host Configuration Protocol. Okay, DHCP is a network management protocol used to automate the process of configuring devices on IP networks, thus allowing them to use network services such as DNS, NTP and any communication protocols based on UDP and TCP. UDP is what? User Datagram Protocol. Okay, UDP stands for User Datagram Protocol and TCP stands for Transmission Control Protocol. Next question, which layer is called a port layer in OSI model? Correct answer of this question is option A, Session Layer. Okay, In OSI models, session layer is called a port layer. Next question, what is a firewall in computer networks? Correct answer here is option A. Firewall is a system designed to prevent unauthorized access in computer. Okay. Next question. Router operate at blank space layer of OSI reference model. Correct answer here is option B. Layer 3 means network layer. OSI contains 7 layer. PDNT SPA, I hope you know very well. PDNT SP and A. Okay, OSI model contains 7 layer. P stands for physical layer, T stands for data link layer, N stands for network layer, and it's come from number 3 layer. Okay, T stands for transport layer and S stands for session layer, P stands for presentation layer, and last one is 7 number layer is application layer. Okay, so number 3 layer is network layer and router operate at layer 3 network layer of OSI reference model. Okay, next question. Each IP packet must contain option D, source and destination IP address. Okay, both. Each and every IP packet must contain source IP address as well as destination IP address. Okay, correct answer of this question is option D. Next question. Which one of this is not a networking device? Correct answer here is option D. Traffic analyzer. Traffic analyzer is not a networking device, and at the other hand, router, switch, bridge, they all are the networking device used in different networks for connecting them. Next question. What is the standard length of MAC address? Correct answer of this question is option C, 48 bits. This is very important question. The standard length of MAC address is 48 bits. Next question. What is the use of ping command? Option A, to know network speed. Option B, none of the above. Option C, to test a host on the network is reachable. Option D, to test storage devices. Correct answer of this question is option C. The use of ping command is to test a host on the network is reachable or not. Okay. Next question. What is secure shell SSH? Secure shell ka abbreviation hai guys, SSH. Option A, a router. Option B, a firewall. Option C, a network protocol. Option D, Python shell. Correct answer of this question is option C, a network protocol. Secure shell SSH is a network protocol. Next question. What does BNC stands for? Correct answer here is option B, virtual network computing. Okay. BNC stands for virtual network computing. Next question. What is the purpose of bin directory in Linux environment? Correct answer here is option B, contains essential binary commands. Okay, the main purpose of bin directory in Linux environment is contains essential binary commands. Next question. What is inter-integrated communication? Is I2C. Correct answer here is option B. Inter-integrated communication is a network communication protocol for multi-master support. Next question. How many wires does SPI protocol use? Correct answer of this question is option D, 4. 4 wires does SPI protocol use. Next question. What does LTE stands for? This is very important question. And correct answer of this question is option B, long-term evolution. LTE stands for long term evolution. अगर आपने ध्यान दिया हो, जब आप मोबाइल डेटा कनेक्ट करते हैं तो वहां पर एक छोटा सा वर्ड आपके फोन में मेंशन होता है, एंड दिस इज LTE. आपका जो सिंबल होता है, इंटरनेट कनेक्शन का जो सिंबल होता है, उसके साथ एक वर्ड मेंशन होता है LTE. एंड व्हाट इज LTE? LTE इज ए लॉन्ग टर्म इवोल्यूशन. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हिच वन आउट ऑफ दीज इज नॉट LPWAN टेक्नोलॉजीज? Correct answer of this question is option B, Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is not LPWAN technology. Okay. Next question. Frequency based use by 802.11ah standard is Correct answer here is option C, sub 1 gigahertz. Okay. Frequency band used by 802.11ah standard is sub 1 GHz. Okay. Next question. Fuzzy logic is a form of option D, many valued logic. फजी लॉजिक का कंसेप्ट यही होता है गाइज, वहाँ पर आपका एक पर्टिकुलर वैल्यू यस और नो आपके पास अवेलेबल नहीं होती है गाइज। जो आपका आउटपुट होता है फजी लॉजिक्स का वो वेरी करता है बिटवीन डिफरेंट वैल्यूज, मीन्स मैनी वैल्यूड लॉजिक। ओके, सो फजी लॉजिक इज ए फॉर्म ऑफ मैनी वैल्यूड लॉजिक। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ब्लैंक स्पेस इन्वॉल्व्स प्रिडिक्टिंग ए रिस्पॉन्स विद मीनिंगफुल मैग्नीट्यूड सच एज क्वांटिटी such as quantity sold, stock price or return on investment. Option A, summarization. Option B, clustering. Option C, all of mentioned. Option D, regression. Correct answer here is option D, regression. Regression involves predicting a response with meaningful magnitude such as quantity sold, stock price or return on investment. Next question. Which of the following language is preferred for IoT analytics? Option A, Python. Option B, S. Option C, R language. Option D, all of the mentioned. Correct answer of this question is option A, Python. Okay, Python language is very appropriate and preferred languages for IoT analytics. Okay, next question. Which one is simplest form of analytics? Option A, predictive. Option B, descriptive. Option C, all of the mentioned. Option D, prescriptive. Correct answer of this question is option B, descriptive. Descriptive is one of the simplest form of analytics. Next question. The method by which companies analyze customer data or other types of information in an effort to identify patterns and discover relationship between different data elements is often referred to as, correct answer here is option B, data mining. Okay. This is the definition of data mining. The method by which companies analyze customer data or other types of information in an effort to identify patterns. Okay, pattern recognition hum kis mein karte hain? Data mining techniques mein. Okay, and discover relationship between different data elements is often refers to as technique and its name is data mining. Okay. Next question, a collection of lines that connect several devices is called blank space. Option A, bus. Bus is a collection of lines that connects several devices. Okay. Next question, a start between UART communications is always, correct answer here is option C, zero. Okay. A start bit in UART communication is always zero. फर्दर बिट्स मे बी वन और जीरो, बट स्टार्टिंग बिट जो UART कम्युनिकेशन में होती है वो हमेशा जीरो होती है. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, मशीन लर्निंग इज ए, ऑप्शन ए बी सी डी आर गिवन हियर एंड करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन डी. मशीन लर्निंग इज द ऑटोनोमस एक्विजिशन ऑफ नॉलेज थ्रू द यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम. दिस इज प्रोप्रिएट डेफिनेशन ऑफ मशीन लर्निंग. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, HTTP resources are located by option A, uniform resource locator, option B, unique resource identifier, option C, none of the mentioned, option D, uniform resource identifier. Correct answer of this question is option D, uniform resource identifier. Okay, HTTP resources are located by uniform resource identifier via USI. Okay. Next question, what is the TCP name for a transport service access point? Correct answer here is option D, port. Okay, port is the TCP name for a transport service access point. Okay, next question, a denial of service attack is, denial of service attack is from your cybersecurity concept. Option A, connecting flooding. Option B, bandwidth flooding. Option D, option C, all of the mentioned. Option D, vulnerability attack. Correct answer here is option C, all of the mentioned. Okay, a denial of service attack is maybe connecting flooding, is maybe bandwidth flooding, and it's maybe vulnerability attack. Okay, so correct answer here is option C. Next question, a packet sniffer is, option A, active receiver. Option B, both of the mentioned. Option C, passive receiver. Option D, none of the mentioned. Correct answer of this question is option C, passive receiver. Packet sniffer is a passive receiver, not to be active receiver. Okay, focus on this question. This is very important. Next question. IPsec provides security at option B, network layer. Okay, correct answer here is option B. Next question. WPA is a security mechanism in Wi-Fi. Option A is correct here. Next, network topology with a central hub or switch is called star topology. Okay. Next question. Internet domain name and host name are translated into IP addresses via domain name system, DNS. Okay. Correct answer here is option A. Next question. Which protocol allows user at one site to establish connection to another site and pass keystroke from local to a remote host? Correct answer here is option A, Telnet. Okay. Telnet protocol allows user at one site to establish connection to another site and pass keystroke from local to remote host. Okay. Next question. How many times a set of function runs in Arduino IDE? Option A, B, C, D are given here. And correct answer of this question is option D, 1. 1 times. Okay. 1 times a set of functions runs in Arduino IDE. Okay. Next question. How many times loop function runs in Arduino IDE? Correct answer here is option B, forever. Okay. Forever means many times. Many times loop functions runs in Arduino IDE. Okay. Next question. What error occurs when you execute x is equal to abc? Kis type ka error occur hoga guys yahan par? Jab aap execute karenge x is equal to abc, so aapka error occurs hoga name error type ka. Okay, so correct answer here is option A, name error. Next question. PWM stands for? Correct answer here is option D, pulse width modulation. PWM stands for pulse width modulation. Next question. RESWIN is option A, assembler, option B, language, option C, compiler, option D, OS. Correct answer is option D, OS. RESWIN is a operating system. Okay, not to be compiler, not to be language, and not to be a assembler. Next question. CGI stands for Common Gateway Interface. Option D is correct. Next, MQTT is option A, B, C, D are given here, and correct answer is option B, MQTT protocol, jiska डिटेल मैंने आपको क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 में ही एक्सप्लेन किया है. सो एमक्यूटीटी इज बेस्ड ऑन पब्लिश सब्सक्राइब आर्किटेक्चर. ओके, करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज द एक्सेस पॉइंट एपी इन वायरलेस लैन? लैन मींस लोकल एरिया नेटवर्क. करेक्ट आंसर हियर इज ऑप्शन डी. द एक्सेस पॉइंट एपी इन वायरलेस लैन इज डिवाइस दैट अलाउज वायरलेस डिवाइसेस टू कनेक्ट टू ए वायर्ड नेटवर्क. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. In wireless ad hoc network, correct answer is option B, access point is not required. In wireless ad hoc networks, access point is not required. Next question. Which multiple access techniques is used by IEEE 802.11 standard for wireless LAN? Correct answer of this question is option B, CSMA-CA. Okay. CSMA-CA multiple access technique is used by IEEE 802.11 standard for wireless LAN. Next question. Which is the correct operator for power x to the power y? Okay. Here, correct operator for power of x to the power y is option C. Correct operator is x to the power y. Hume solve karna hai in Python ya fir in analytics part, to hum use karte hai x 2 time multiplication then y. Y is a power. For example, 2 to the power 4 hume solve karna hai, to hum iske liye kya code mention karenge guys? 2, then 2 times multiplication sign and then 4. Okay, I hope ab aapko clear hoga. So correct operator for power of x to the power y is x 2 time multiplication sign then y. Next question. What is WPA? WPA stands for Wi-Fi Protected Access. Okay, option A is correct. Next question. The answer of 2 plus 3L is what? This is very important question. Correct answer here is option B, 5L. Okay. The answer of 2 plus 3L is in analytics is 5L. Next question. an interconnected collection of PyConet is called scatternet. Okay, option B is correct here. An interconnected collection of PyConet is called scatternet. Basically, a scatternet is a type of Bluetooth network that is formed by the interconnection between two or more individual Bluetooth networks and is called PyConets. Okay, next question. In a PyConet, there can be up to blank space parked nodes in the net. Correct answer here is option C, 255. In a PyConet, there can be up to 255 parked nodes in the net. Next question. Secure shell is SSH network protocol is used for option A, remote command line login, option B, remote command execution, option C, all of the mentioned, option D, secure data communication. Correct answer here is option C, all of the mentioned. Okay, SSH, secure shell network protocol, is used for remote command line login and is used for remote command execution, and it's also used for secure data communication. Next question. The network layer concerns with option A, bits, option B, frames, option C, none of the mentioned, option D, packets. Correct answer of this question is option D, packets. Okay, the network layer concerns with packets. Okay, because networks layer transmit the data in the form of packets. Okay, next question. Ethernet frames consist of option D is correct here, MAC address. Okay, Ethernet frame consists of MAC address. Next question. What is internet? Correct answer here is option B, a vast collection of different networks. Okay, internet is basically a vast collection of different networks. Next question. DNS database contains option A, host name alliances, option B, host name to address records, option C, all of the mentioned, option D, name server records. Correct answer of this question is option C, all of the mentioned. DNS database contains host name aliases and host name to address record and name server records also. Okay, so correct answer of this question is option C, all of the mentioned. Next question. Microcontroller used in Arduino UNO prototyping board is option A, B, C, D are given here, and correct answer of this question is option B, 80Mega328P. Okay, guys, listen to me very carefully regarding Arduino UNO prototyping board. Okay, the Arduino UNO is a microcontroller board based on the 80Mega328. Okay, it has 14 digit input output pins. It's included means of which 6 can be used as PWM outputs and 6 analog inputs and a 16 megahertz ceramic resonator and a USB connection and a power jack and an ICSP header and a reset button. Okay, so overall correct answer of this question is 80Mega328P. I hope it's clear now. Next question. Which of the following is not a main element of IoT? Correct answer of this question is option C, security. Security is not a main element of IoT, but people, process and things. The three are very important and main element of IoT. IoT is totally based on people, process and things. Okay. Next question. To easily interface add-on module with Arduino, we can use, correct answer here is option C, Arduino shields. Okay, shields are pieces of hardware that sit on top of your Arduino, often to give it a specific purpose. For example, you can use a shield to make it easier to connect and control motors, or even to turn your Arduino into something as complex as a mobile phone. Okay, so to easily interface add-on module with Arduino, we can use Arduino shields. I hope it's clear now. Next question. Which symbol is used in Arduino to calculate modulo? Correct answer here, option C, modulo in Arduino language and in another language. The symbol is used for calculate modulus is percent symbol. Okay, Option C is correct here. Next question. With respect to the body language, the handshake conveys the confidences. Option A, firm. Option B, limp. Option C, loose. Option D, incomplete knowledge. Correct answer here is option A, firm. Okay. With respect to the body language, the handshake conveys the confidence is firm. Next question. Wood-net is often used to launch blank space attack. Option A, DOS attack. Option B, DDoS attack. Option C, brute force attack. Option D, passive attack. Correct answer here is option B, DDoS attack. Okay, and what is the full form of DDoS? Guys, DDoS attacks stands for distributed denial of service attack. Okay, DDoS attacks are a subclass of denial of service attack, means subclass of DOS attacks. Okay, and a DDoS attack involves multiple connected online devices collectively known as bootnet, which are used to overwhelm a target website with fake traffic. Okay, next question. The double IoT stands for. Okay, correct answer here is option C, Industrial Internet of Things. Double IoT stands for Industrial Internet of Things, and IoT stands for Normal Internet of Things. Next question. The default methods in Arduino program is are option A, only loop method. Option B, only setup method. Option C, setup method and loop method also. Option D can be either loop method or setup method. Okay. Correct answer of this question is option C, setup method and loop method both. Okay. The default methods in Arduino program are setup method and loop method respectively. Next question. Which of the following communication medium supports highest data rate? Correct answer here is option A, optical fiber. Okay. Optical fiber communication medium supports highest data rates comparison to other communication medium. Okay. Next question. Which of the following is not a standard protocol used in IoT domain? Correct answer of this question is option A and D. Okay. Wi-Fi and LoMi. Wi-Fi and LoMi, they both are not a standard protocol used in IoT domain. But Z-Wave and Zigbee, they both are very famous protocol and standard protocol used in IoT domain. Okay. So here correct answer is option A and option D. Okay guys, I hope it's clear. Now let's wind up the session. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, please hit the like button and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more updates of my channel and press the bell icon also. If you want any help in any subject, kindly let me know in comment section. Till now, take care. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Thank you.